Hi, I'm Dr. Anjan, sports medicine physician from Center of Sports Science, which is a unit of Sri Ramachandra Institute of Higher Education and Research. We are the official sports medicine and performance partners of Chennaiyin FC for the past three seasons. From the Center of Sports Science, we have about, say, 35 people who are a part of the medical team. This comprises of sports medicine physicians, paramedics, orthopedician and intensivist, and staff nurses as well. 3 hours prior to the match, we have two ALS ambulances which arrive at the stadium. We have two RRTs present in the part of the medical team, which comprises of 4 people each. 1 hour before the kickoff, all the RRT members are supposed to be present in the field of play. We have 4 first aid centers present in the spectator stands, split at B, C, E and H, where 4 of our sports scientists will be present, and they will be equipped with basic medicines and basic medical services required for the spectators in case of an emergency for the player, where the need for treatment is beyond what the rapid response team can provide. We have a room called the player medical room, and in case we need to shift the patient, we take them to the nearby hospital using our 2 ALS and 2 BLS ambulances provided by the institute.